From San Francisco, a founding member of the Grateful Dead, the current leader of Bobby and the Midnights, certainly the man of this hour, and a real busy guy, my very special guest host, Mr. Bob Weir.
Hi.
Hi, Bob. I can't think of anybody more appropriate for a San Francisco show than you.
Well, thanks.
But I've got to ask you one little personal question. I mean, were you in the Grateful Dead at 5 years old? This guy looks so young. I can't believe you've been in the business this long.
I think I started playing with him when I was 15 or 16, something like that.
Well, then that makes sense. Can you tell me why Bobby and the Midnights?
Well, I've been playing with the guys in the other band, with the Grateful Dead, for a long time. And it was just to get out into the world, have some fun, meet some new people, maybe have some more fun, maybe learn something.
Who's in the band?
I have Billy Cobham on drums, Bobby Cochran on guitar, Kenny Gradney on bass, and Dave Garland on keyboards and saxophone.
It's great having you here, and I'm looking forward to hearing the music of Bobby and the Midnights.
On with the show.
You got it.
We'll be right back.
It's San Francisco itself. It's just the place. It's the hub of whatever goes on around it. There's Marin up here, there's Berkeley, there's the Palo Alto, Stanford area. It's all those places, and San Francisco is the hub of it. And it's the eye of the storm. And it's always happening, and there's always something to do, there's always something to get into, there's always something fresh. One of the bands that helped spark the San Francisco music explosion was the Charlatans.
The Greg Kinn Band and Bobby and the Midnights. Well, that's our show. I hope you enjoyed it. Personally, I know that I did. And I'll see you next time. No, actually, you'll see me on Rock Influences.
Come back and love again. Hey, look out now, round and round we go. So bring me ruin, though I suppose it's pleasing. Well, I change the eyes, I'm pleasing. Still, she's just another girl.
Influences. Brought to you by Clairol. Clairol's gonna make someone beautiful today. Why not you?
Influences was sponsored by Clairol.